If you woke up in Winnipeg and you park outside, there's a pretty good chance your car looked like this when you tried to head into work this morning. I'm Mark Neufeldt, and today we're just checking out the current situation with these snowy streets.
Winnipeg received over 15 centimeters of heavy, wet snow last night. Plows were deployed at midnight and worked throughout the night and day on the main routes and downtown roads. Sidewalk plows are currently working to open up pedestrian spaces. All told, the city of Winnipeg has over 400 pieces of equipment deployed currently to combat all this snow.
We were out shoveling by 6:45, so yeah. Fun, not fun.
Outside shoveling the walk and shoveling the driveway, that was okay, but moving around to get to work and to get the kids to school was awful.
I actually promised my friend yesterday, who just got here from Africa, I told her, you know what, I promise the snow is gone for this year. And when I woke up this morning, I said, uh-oh, I have to apologize for my promise.
Garbage and recycling collection is not expected to be completed today. Adverse weather conditions affecting travel time for all vehicles on the road, including emergency vehicles. The Winnipeg Fire Paramedic Service is currently experiencing longer response times than usual. I found one transit bus stuck in the snow and was told several others were still waiting to be helped. Personal vehicles not faring much better in this thick, wet snow.
She parked and then wasn't able to wiggle her way out.
If I spoke French, tu parlez-vous en français?
Oui, je parle français.
Okay. This is a moment where this reporter is going to put his camera down. He's going to help to find people.
Handy Transit clients are being asked to please cancel any non-essential trips planned for today. Many City of Winnipeg departments are experiencing service delays and interruptions and apologize for the inconvenience. This is Winnipeg, however, and snow dumps are nothing new for those who call the city home. So to sum it up, I'll leave you with the wise words of one woman I met shoveling her driveway.
I'd say you should move away or embrace Manitoba and Winnipeg for what it is.
In Winnipeg, Mark Neufeldt, City News.